Thank you very much, members. So our next agenda item is consideration of a negative statutory instrument, the Coronavirus Recovery and Reform Scotland Act 2022, early expiry of provisions, regulations of 2023. And I refer members to paper 3. Are members content not to make any recommendations to the Parliament on this instrument? Members content? Okay, thank you very much. Just before we move into private session, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank our colleague Colette Stevenson for all her hard work in the committee. Colette will be moving on after summer recess to focus on her new convener role on the Social Justice Committee, and we will miss you and we wish you well. And I look forward to welcoming John Swinney as Colette's replacement in September. So thank you, Colette.
Thank you very much. It's been an absolute pleasure working with you all, and I will miss you all.
Okay, thank you very much. And that concludes our business. Jamie.
Thank you. Can I wish Colette Stevenson the very best? I'm very disappointed I won't be sitting next to John Swinney in committee for the next 2.5 years. Members may be aware that I will no longer be sitting on the Justice Committee after the session closes. I should add, by the way, that if any alarm goes off in the building, it's entirely unrelated to what I'm about to say. That's a forewarning. I'd just like to thank the convener, deputy convener, colleagues, and the clerking team, including Spice and everyone who supports the Criminal Justice Committee, over the last 2 and a bit years for their patience, their forbearance on occasion, and also their support to me personally as I've worked on the committee. I've worked in a number of committees since I got elected, and a number of bills, and I have to say this is one of the best functioning and most cohesive and constructive and positive environments to work in. The committees in this Parliament do a tremendous job. It's never said enough in a unicameral existence that we have the importance of committee work, and I've always tried to approach that with a constructive and a positive outlook, and I hope that's been welcomed by members. I would like to put on record my other thanks to my colleague Russell Finlay, who I know will do a great job in his work on the Criminal Justice Committee as you approach what will be a very challenging legislative environment over the next 2 years. I know that from your work programme, and I know the committee is going to face some tremendous challenges as it makes quite major reforms to Scotland's justice system, and I do wish the committee all the very best in doing so. With that, I would just make a plea that the committee, notwithstanding its potential changes in membership, continues in that vein, that it approaches its work in a positive manner with the good accord and rapport that we've enjoyed over the last 2 years. I hope that continues for members, and I will continue to play my part in the Parliament as best I can in that vein, as I think it's sorely lacking in politics these days. So I wish the members of the committee the very best over the next 2.5 years. Thank you.
Thanks very much. Pauline, I know you want to come in.
Thank you. I'm actually genuinely shocked that we're losing two members of the committee. I just wanted to endorse what Jamie said about, you know, how we've worked really closely together, and really valued the work that you both did, and it will definitely be missed. It's a hard bill, and I know we'll get two incredibly good new members, but you will miss the kind of continuity, there's no doubt, because we've had some hard things to do, but I wish colleagues the best, whatever committee you end up in.
Thanks, Pauline. Thank you, Jamie, for your words, and Colette. I just want to endorse what my colleagues have said. Thank you for your contribution. You've always been a really active member on the committee, and we will miss you. We really wish you well in your new roles in the broader Parliament and on your new in your new committees. So thank you for both your contributions. And on that note, that concludes our business in public this morning, and we'll now move into private session. Thank you.